It's become a new routine for Willow City firefighters.
We're using the fire trucks to transport water from the fire station to the water troughs for the cattle.
They're also delivering water, firewood, and offering showers.
Nearly everybody that you saw today has no electricity in their house. They have no water. So it's a major deal here.
Chief Stanley Rabke says most are going on 2 weeks without power. And with cell phone batteries running low, his all-volunteer department is also doing welfare checks.
Our focus is really on those people who went out first.
Bob Loth of Central Texas Electric Co-op says he's got nearly 80 crews on the ground. But so far, they've found between 1,800 and 2,700 poles needing to be either replaced or repaired due to the sheer weight of ice.
One of the lines where we have 30 poles down, that line was built last year with brand new poles and they're all snapped off at the ground.
He expects a majority of people in Gillespie County to get power back in the next couple days, but couldn't offer a timeline for the rest.
We heard that we might not get power till Easter. What do you say to that?
I would say that that is very unlikely.
Until then, Rabke says his crew will be here to help. Tahera Rahman, KXAN News.